All right, let's get this thing going.
Kofi Kingston has some of the most innovative moves and evasions you will ever see inside a WWE ring.
Yeah, in a ladder match or Royal Rumble, you can expect him to make history. But the guy can win in just about any environment. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match. These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point. There's electricity running through this arena right now. Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Relentless.
Ooh-wee. Not where he wants to be right now.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, perfect kick. Into a head scissor takedown.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Back between the ropes.
What a clothesline! Ouch! Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Nicely done, snap suplex.
So quick.
Oh, geez, that can take you out.
Now with complete control. Down with a powerbomb.
Scouted.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Plenty of fight left.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Is it enough? The cover!
Too soon.
Inside cradle.
Boom! Oh, what an uppercut.
Jarring. Gonna take a lot more than that to defeat Xavier.
Hoist it up.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, uh-oh. Hope you're not afraid of tigers.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Evading possible disaster there.
Right to the gut.
Hooked up and... That'll cost some teeth. He might have been waiting on that one.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, right up there. Here it comes.
Ooh.
That move.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
It's gonna take more than that.
Look at him.
Going forward again. Kofi with the setup. Stop. The shoulders are down.
Big E trying to get inside with the opponent.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. And there's the kick out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Sit out, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
And he's heading back in.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Right to the gut. What a punch.
Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
He got out of the way.
Oh, look at
that. Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Woods laughs in the face of danger. Saxton, you know that.
Phil Nelson locked up.
Wasn't expecting that.
He's got the schoolboy.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, what impact. Here we go. Leg drop DDT.
And here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
This is about to be over because here comes Big E with a...
Look at this. This could do it.
And Kofi's having some fun now.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
How impressive was that reversal?
Incredible striking combination.
Yeah, the O'Reilly combo.
Right hand, what are we gonna see here?
Uh-oh,
spiking DDT.
And here's a cover.
And Kingston with a quick kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
Samoan drop,
incredible.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Side out.
Shift over the top to the floor. Hurricanrana.
Not even missing a beat.
Looks like this one's going out to the floor. Back now inside the ring.
And it's Big E showing some agility.
All right, that was impressive.
If I was Kingston, I would not be showboating at this point of the match.
Proving tough to catch. He's gone for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Oh, right up there.
Not looking good right now. Hold on, guys. This isn't good. His shoulders are down.
The pin's broken up.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Ooh. Great way to break down your opponent.
What a suplex.
Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow.
This is a big risk. Will it?
That's all the way from the top rope.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Man, even now, when he's on his last legs, Big E has the strength to kick out.
Focusing on the head here.
Tough position to be in, for sure.
Make it over.
Yeah, there was no coming back from that.
Listen to this place. We've got a cover. Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Just when he thought it was over. Wow.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker. Backbreaker. Ripcord lariat. Saw it coming. What technical prowess from Kofi Kingston. Stomping. Ouch.
Big reversal.
He's in control. Oh, sit out. Full Nelson face buster.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow.
He's looking for the win.
And again, yet another counter.
One, two.
Oh, how resilient was that?
Not a whole lot of luck.
Shoulders down. And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Oh, it... Wait a minute. Oh, man, setting him up on the top rope. This isn't going to be pretty. They're way up there. This is going to be catastrophic. Oh, my God. Uh-oh. And Big E exploding the opening. He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Hold up! And it's Big E showing something too. He's got him down. Is this it? Down to the floor. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
He's trying again.
Oh. Beautiful. And this is all part of Kofi Kingston's strategy.
Driven down.
And this has got to be it.
Kofi Kingston is in position. Trouble in paradise.
Kofi, what?
Can he score the pin?
Oh, baby.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
This could do it. A kick out, and he almost had him.
Can you believe this?
Big E showing some expert prowess here. The power. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Back now inside the ring. Boom!
this is about to be over because here comes
the big ending.
His shoulders are down.
Watch this athleticism.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, nasty fall.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
No! He kicks out! Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
If I was Big E, I'd concentrate more on winning the match than playing to the crowd.
Kingston finds the strength to
power abuse to the neck area.
This is getting tough to watch, Michael.
Great offense by Kofi Kingston.
Big knee to the midsection.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
And Kofi,
this could do it.
Resiliency.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
They can just punch him in the chest.
Boom!
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
the big ending.
There's the pin.
Keeps kicking out.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Drop kick. He's lining him up. He might have been waiting on that one.
Clothesline over the top.
Man.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Wow, what a sequence.
Technical prowess from Kofi Kingston.
Tiger suplex.
Just a step quicker.
You know, we can stay here, guys.
No way, all the way to the floor.
Wow, what impact.
Back inside the ring.
With the excellent move to get out.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, look at this.
Hooked up. And
Kinshasa.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Lost in the corner right now.
Sent outside.
What's he looking for here?
Oh, no.
Such precision. Tornado DDT.
Come on, Kofi. Let's go, man.
Now that's a show of athleticism.
Oh, able to counter.
Oh.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
DDT!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Coming next.
Had it scouted.
Oh, no.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi is too fast.
This young man, Kofi Kingston, may have the best vertical.
Whoa!
Oh, an elbow drop!
And will this be it?
Yes!
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow!
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, now he's gonna go up to the ropes. What on earth is he planning to do here?
There is no way.
The power involved to pull this off.
What a superplex.
He is in complete control.
Oh, no. I don't like Kofi Kingston's chances in this one.
Me either.
Let's look at this again. Looking for the finish.
Kinshasa.
Oh, man.
Goes into the pin. Two.
Kofi Kingston has been eliminated.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, Johnny Lee.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face.